surrounded by names he's inspired and played with for many years, a combination of both. Fur is one of them, and he has drawn first blood, just like that. Vinny sent back to spawn.
It's a map that's always been controversial for them, and we will see them head towards the apartments now. KSCERATO, he'll be dealt with, but it's going to be a lovely shot from Yuri. Do they commit off this, though? They've got a lot of presence here towards the apartments, and it's going to be a 4-3 in favor of MIBR.
Ooh, Art's been heard right now. Fallen's going to be behind him, should take him down with ease, or at least communicate that. P250 will strike. Now it's a 2-on-4. The avenue towards the B bomb site is completely open. The rotation now, well, they're hightailing it over there, but so is KSCERATO.
Oh, Lord, Henny, what could you possibly do? He hears the steps. He's in a good position for one. Meyern, oh! He did manage to adjust, and KNG keeps him safe. So this round is over, and MIBR happy to take the pistol round.
Well recovered after losing the first couple of kills as well. Just poor old KSCERATO towards B. I need to make a decent effort here. Down to 27, though, and Taco will find him in the end. It is going to be 1-0 as MIBR. That boost from Yuri, especially.
Oh, but he gets knocked off his perch. Vinny has found a second. He actually landed a lot of damage. That looks like a nade went off, but it was just Vinny who's gone off. And KSCERATO, he has finished this one. Taco's only got 8 HP. The bomb is in KSCERATO's remit. He's getting a little kill hungry, and that does cost him the advantage.
I don't think Taka can win this, unfortunately. With 8 HP, he's going to have no idea that Henny's actually on this side of this stage. So dropping a smoke, sure, well, that will take vision away from library, but Henny's already on the site here. HE towards the bomb site suggests he has no idea, and as soon as he pulls the ping, that's when Henny can swing, and it will be FURIA. So a 4-4 still, huge advantage for FURIA.
Yeah, and I think that nade damage and the death is enough for them to start moving away from it. And KSCERATO, his push is so perfectly timed, he can call banana clear. He's actually chosen to smoke it, so he won't have that information readily available. And that information is delivered and deleted. Henny holds down the trigger and finds all three. Doesn't look like Fallen's been keeping his ears pricked up for any noisy poultry. Taco has found one. Henny with the equalizer, his aggression, and KSCERATO stopped theirs. They can't wrap Arch now. A site should be theirs completely, though. The only...
if they can't allow FURIA to get close and flash them out of position. This is a very important kill, and Fur, he does well. The adjustment for KSCERATO as he crouches around the corner there isn't quite enough, and KNG absolutely rocks Yuri's world there. We're going to have a 3-on-1 with Henny. No kip, smoke and a flash available to him, but the first kill has to be a clean one. He'll be swinging around to the bomb site. Oh! What a bad effort. I didn't mind that at all. Still didn't have the kit, but...
On the cards, Art was making sure there was no one tucked it on the barrels now. Should have a free frag onto KNG, but they overwhelm. No, they don't. He stands and vigilantly holds down to find Fur. 4v3, though. KSCERATO, oh, he saw a glimpse and he pushes through him and Vinny. It's more than enough. Bullet's just going to keep getting thrown through that smoke. It leaves Taco a little late to this advance. He's got...
In terms of cash, though, I have $1,900 for MIBR for this one. Very awkward attack over here. Just trying to get one kill before he's dropped. And as you can see, the money on the right-hand side of your screen.
Yuri, he might get a quick mop here if he decides to push on out. And here it comes. That's the duel. Huge shot from KNG.
That's a start. Forces the rebuy. They're going to boost KNG up. They're just setting him up for success here. This might catch Henny off guard. If he gets up onto that, yes. Yes, on the balcony, this is such a good peek. Henny's holding this lower angle. If he jumps across one more, they seize him on the flash, and oh no, a missed shot. Maybe squandering their chances now. Fur's looking a bit panicked. KNG, however, has hit another one. Three in the round. It was an eco, and 1 second to spare. He gets the bomb down. KSCERATO looking to dig Fury out of this hole. And Art's AWP finds all of them. It's KNG.
Well, there you go.
I'm glad that happened. Now Art will never do...
KSCERATO is poised for the first. Does make a little of a meal of it. Shouldn't be too punished. Meyern does get the bullet, though. And that enables the site open enough for a plant. Rotating in, only the CZ for Yuri, a single HE, perhaps to draw attention at least.
2-on-2. Meyern needs to deliver here. Gets the advantage of the shadow, and he converts it. MIBR win the round, and they will be taking us to 4-4. FURIA.
Oh, he's going to get a chance. Perhaps onto Vinny. What a shot from Taco. Bided his time, steadied his aim, held his breath, and executed a second as well from Taco. Oh, he is crisp today. Vinny's the last one on the site. He's only got the FAMAS, but he still manages to make it work for the first. Finally, shuts down Taco, but the damage is done. What was a 3v5 is suddenly a very manageable 2-on-2. As that smoke fades, there will be a duel, but there's a second blooming just as the last was fading. It's on to Art. He's making no secret of his position, but he has found the first. Fallen to clutch, takes the first, knows the second is coming. KSCERATO playing around the smoke. He's got to choose this timing perfectly, but Fallen does not stutter, and he will secure the sixth. Denying all of that information, Henny's starting to panic, realizing he has to turn his attention elsewhere. They're already onto the site, and Yuri's got them both. Mission accomplished. Now the crossfire's established. Yuri doesn't even need help. Vinny will chip away and contribute onto Fallen, but just like that, the round ends.
Nothing makes sense at all. 45 seconds. Flashbang and nades delivered, but the smoke down. Does KNG use this to vault up on the hay bale? He actually does. It might be helping him out somewhat here. There's the first. He could get a second. Whoa. Nice work from Henny, though. He will be taking him out of the equation. And Taco left with 30 seconds. Just going to be spammed down. It's FURIA breaking the spell at least. They've lost 5 rounds in a row. And they're going to commit on it. They actually might bust it. They take down the orb here straight away. Could be a very difficult round to recover. But it looks like they're absolutely fine here. It's going to be a 3-on-2. Here we go. We're back into it now. We're going to see whether they get the bomb planted. Look how far away they are. We've got Yuri and Henny both towards the apartments in the middle here. The bomb's going down, boys. What are you up to? Smokes, there is a defuse kit, but look, they have to clear up the top of B still. They have no idea where Fallen could be. If he's coffins, he's going to hit at least one of these. We'll see if it... This is going to be an effective flashbang. I like that. But there is an AK and CT spawn, but that's removed. They can still do this, but they need to get on the defuse right now.
Oh!
He's seen him, and that should be it. He's going to go for the full DQ.
Okay, calm it down, Fallen. He does pick it up and picks up a 4K of his
own. Needs to think better of these kind of picks. He's going to get overwhelmed again.
He's trying to go with a big play here. That's just a nightmare. That's not worked out for him. He really wants to take these jewels, Chad. I just don't get it.
It's just
it's making me anxious.
It's a disruptive play style. And well, the only thing that's disrupting right now is FURIA's chance of winning this half.
Yeah, that's a very good way of putting it. Absolutely. Like, I just don't, like, you don't need to find frags. If you're alive and you're a competent AWP, but that's enough on the B bomb side. Look what this has done. He's just let his entire teammates down in this last round by being too aggressive.
He's lost them.
So. Unbelievable, really. And that's going to be the final rounds here. Yuri and Henny will do what they can do, but just the latter remaining now.
It's just padding stats right now. That's it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We are going to see MIBR, aggressive, of course, down towards the T-steps, and it's working out, at least with the first kill, but they've got to be careful of second middle. Bomb down the T-steps, KSCERATO, he'll pull a frag back, and they're going to hightail it towards second middle, I think. Is anyone checking the underpass position? Apparently so. We'll check with the ankles, it seems. Couldn't actually have any vision there, and Yuri's on for a couple of kills here, potentially. Fur will find it.
And KNG's already found what looks to be the penultimate frag, just Henny. Ooh, gets given the fight. Spotted. Bullets whistling past his ear.
Oh, dear.
Okay, Avar is low. He decides to take a more passive stance, as does Fallen. That's all it took to get some space. He's charging towards the A site here.
Well, he seems to know the apartments could be the only option. So if Henny goes for a defensive plan and just nullifies that position, it could be enough. Now he has to draw the pistol and he takes Fallen. Oh, it's all Fallen on his ass now. It's going to be a 3-1 converted to this scenario. We're not sure what Fur's hoping for here. He's making a ton of noise, but the jump up should be enough. How has Henny not hit a single bullet yet?
You hit so just many one. Bangers.
Just one.
There it is.
All right, well, MIBR apparently weren't happy with
Art, like a moth to a flame with that half wall. And KNG can't believe his luck. Art just drops straight into the crosshair.
KNG, fantastic work with this sniper rifle so far. On for the triple, doesn't quite connect it, but Vinny certainly will with that good little Fallen though. He'll be waiting on the bomb site. Equal situation with 1:10 remaining here, and it will be KSCERATO finding the edge. Very close round here. Fur. I'll have the utility to try and deny the plan, but I think it's going down already.
You can say he knows the jewels is isolated. He can at least give it a good go here. Playing the close corner and perfect round to turn the X-ray off. You see just how little of KSCERATO. When it works, it definitely can catch out even the most seasoned of players.
What's the pounce? Here they go.
One flash. There's the Molotov, but just before it pops, Fur pops Vinny out of the server. KSCERATO claws them back in. Are they really going to fall to the deagles and armor again? Bullets tagging them. Fur's already caught Henny as well. Yuri's trying to plant. He doesn't get his weapon out in time, and KSCERATO's got a 1v3. 38 HP. He can save them. Oh. He's got the lineup. No, but it's KNG. He'll get the frag. And that's MIBR with just deagles.
Trying to push them back off the line. FURIA are desperate to bust through towards the speed bomb site, if possible. It's R leading the way once again, vaulting up towards first oranges. And he might be able to find Fur here. This could be a nice little play, and the flashbangs are spot on. Fur can't do anything about it. Much better from FURIA now. Looking to take the lead in round number 21. Molotov's down.
Point of this defense of MIBR. And we already saw that they want to play passive, right? They didn't contest for top banana.
For round 24, Toledo holding middle and does find the first. Great work, Toledo backing away. And he actually gets a second. He'll shut down another. That's Santos gone. 5v3 now. Playing the balcony, Meyer, he's going to have to do a whole lot here. Pushing forward is Figueredo. Can I have another go? Figueredo. He's shut down all the same. Nice catch. That will be DeMello. Maybe. Utility towards B. Fur's boosted. This is just surely, yeah, a formality. No goals to be celebrated here. A perfect round concluded, and the last two frags come in. It's all Giuseppe.
Flashed off, drops the incendiary, trying to buy some time here, but it's a great shot there. Art taken down, trying to run through the flames and the flashes. He's punished, and Fallen might have a second as well. Doesn't quite find Yuri.
God, they keep challenging him. They give him the tests, and there's another one. Narrowly missing the bottom of Yuri. Vinny, however, has clawed one back, and the spray control is there. Only for one. Fallen does regain control. A 1v2 now. Henny, this is more than doable. He's got a Molotov as well, choosing to... Got a bit of a vulnerability, though. If they sweep methodically...
Oh, this could be huge.
Oh, checked by Fallen. He's so ready for that. Meyern the next to be tested. KNG, he's everywhere. Supporting his teammate. Art, however, catching Meyern mid-air. Another frag like that, and they've got the sight. A miss. Bolts the sniper. A hard flick. There's another where that came from. Taco advances blind through the smoke. And that looks like Fury have managed to make this disadvantage completely turn on its head.
But they have to hold on to this one. They can't lose this now. They were down a number disadvantage.
Art again. His responsibility was to look towards quad. They had players watching the arch side. I couldn't tell you why he's averted his gaze there, but Fallen AWP should still be fine. He can go for the wallbang though. KSCERATO's low. That would actually take him down. Does he want to take that shot? He's looking towards the Cold Zera area, and he gets the first kill. Like I said, a wallbang would be enough. He pulls the trigger there. That could be it. He's going for it. And now he needs to know where he is. Amazing effort there from Fallen. This game really is starting to warm up now. And we do see the smoke deployed towards T-Steps. Meyern, a bit of confidence from the young man here. I like the idea, but oh, goodness.
Jesus.
This is a weird... So I've never seen anyone go for that play, I'll be honest. Like, the through the smoke, down T-Steps is brave.
Passive line. Art, however, is going to be jumping out with his knife out, and Taco can't believe his luck. That's the equalizer they needed. 20 seconds. Suddenly, this is getting awkward now for FURIA. They've got rifles, and Fallen's is working wonderfully. Yuri into the site. 14 seconds as Vinny falls. Where is the bomb? It's loose on hay bales. KSCERATO trying to dig him out. There's still a player on site. No! It's KNG! 4 seconds! He has to plant! Yuri's got no chance. Oh, my God.
They get AKs next round in a couple of players' hands. That's about it.
Oh, wow. First transfer nearly finished off two frags there. KSCERATO does manage to get across just with taking liberties. He's in full.
What?
And he's actually got a frag. And Melvin, he's got another. No. How has this happened? Round 29 is going FURIA's way.
I don't know how to break this one down. This is not even Counter-Strike anymore. I don't know what we're watching, but I love it. It will be Taco and Meyern now. Have to go for this one. You can't save. You know you're up against armor. They'll have no money if they give this round up. They need to be very careful the next few moves here. It's going to be map point for FURIA as Meyern goes down. Taco can maybe go for a defuse, but he's got no care here, boys. He's going to go down any second at this stage. It's all done. 15-14. FURIA have made that round work. KSCERATO leading the charge and his chosen area. They approach with conviction, but KNG with a deagle. Is it enough? Maybe not. He gets one. Significant damage towards KSCERATO as well, but he's got his hat trick. Another one of these young players brought in. It seems to be a little bit out of his depth. See whether Taco and himself can do anything about this.
Flash was good, but KSCERATO is remaining, and he'll find his quad kill. It's 16-14. They want to go fast.
So, yeah, here we go then. Very quick indeed, up towards Shop. There's smoke. That is a little bit clumsy now. Any fast approach ahead in mind might be shut down, but that's much better. Molotov towards the sandbags.
Ooh, oh, hello, the flank!
That fast aggression coming in once again. He's on for his third, but not going to find it. KNG and this brawl and interesting atmosphere we find ourselves in continues.
Okay. Oh, so dear. Just when a game-winning flank looks like it's paid off, KNG hits the two rather easy-looking frags. If any's clearing info, Mayan's waiting for him and will get the frag. MIBR don't even know which site they're hitting. KNG's clearing B. KSCERATO's there. This frag onto KNG spots him, and now they'll just rush into A and plant. It's just the speed by which KSCERATO finds it. Now he's probably going to realize
he can win this.
He could give it a good go. No armor.
Molly in a flash.
Fur's in such a good position, though, and he's ready looking. And Mayan, good adjustment. God, he's quick to adjust, isn't he? He still has a chance right down to the final bullet, but Fur finishes it off.
They've got themselves three smokes. Oh, I like this boost. You wouldn't ever expect this coming in. At this stage of the round, Henny will get one. Nice shot from KNG, but still, I like the approach.
Yeah, it makes it really awkward now. Another frag puts them down to just two. Art smoke as well enables him to catch the cross of Mayan. And, well, he's actually done more than just catch the cross. He's finished it off. KNG now could be sneaking behind enemy lines, but Art's so ready for it. He's holding this push, specifically this push, and he can't wait any longer. Pulls the trigger, gets himself his third frag. And
crouching beneath scaffolding right now, looking for an opportunity. But KNG, he finds it. Yuri Corvus pants down, and it's Henny to pull back the frags here. Paco, low health, bomb on his back. He can't really challenge this kill too much. He's been very careful. His teammate, Mayan, though, has busted through towards the A side. Will he get the second kill here? Doesn't look to be the case. USP drawn, and is he back up desperately here? KSCERATO nowhere to be seen. And MIBR found themselves a 3-on-1 advantage.
If this is quick enough,
it's a kill.
Oh, it would have been excellent. It is still the kill, and he's got an incendiary here, so not all is lost. I wonder what the plan's going to be. I don't think that's going to be winning the round, and it's going to be the flashbang from Fallen. That's certainly well from MIBR.
Find from Taco all the same.
Oh,
Art! That is quite the announcement. He goes for the AK with style, and now Yuri's filled the feed as well. We've seen many of these rounds on Inferno, but it doesn't take long for the chaos to begin here on Vertigo.
Oh, the Zeus strikes again. It's getting more and more popular here, and Mayan just walks into a guaranteed death towards B. Wallbang attempt towards KSCERATO finds him at 59 HP, but the Desert Eagles are ready and waiting. Taco's looking fantastic here. Could find himself a second kill. Art's such low health. One bullet would do it, and it's converted.
Taco, scary boy. But he's silenced, and the corner works for Henny. One left, Fallen, he's got two to find. Is he really gonna hold it? No. Fakes it out, hoping KSCERATO would make the audible, and on the headshot, he does catch one. Oh, he's gonna dunk him. And now onto Vinny. This is so winnable. He's even got a flash. Vinny, he steps into the mark and takes the frag. No armor, no problem.
Overwhelming for FURIA, but they're absolutely fine until KNG gets a great shot there towards CT spawn. KSCERATO, aware of construction here. Oh, the girder, he's been spotted as well. This is actually looking quite good from IBR. That's a nice shot, though. Vinny, can he find another one? We'll have to be very crisp aim. He can't find it, and now Yuri left in the impossible scenario. 3 versus 1.
So it's just between Envy, MIBR, and Team Liquid for the two remaining slots here this evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Art is certainly an aggressive player. I've been enjoying it so far. Oh. KSCERATO caught out this time, but Vinny may be on for two. Nice work. The incendiary will make things a little bit complicated as well. They're going to have to run the goal there. That's the bomb going down, Taco.
Wow.
Wasn't required. And now that's made things a lot more complicated for them.
Yeah, the opening frag from Mayan looked like a dream.
Gap, big gap.
And a huge gap. Penny's back is exposed. Yuri can trade for. He gets caught dropping off. Fallen, however, does find a way into the site. He's trying to get the bomb across. My God, he's going to fight him. A smoke from Yuri trying to escape. Fallen in a 1v2. Fakes it out, knows he's being pushed. A great shot, Fallen. He's on form today. He's on for the clutch now. Bomb down, advantage is his. A wide swing and hit your shot. He's loud, Fallen can hear it coming. And no problem, Fallen. Three in the round, but two.
Fallen deploys the smoke. He can see the backpack of one.
Shoot him.
Doesn't fancy it.
And he's lost his teammate now, KNG. Does go down, Art as well. Hitting all the shots and FURIA still rocking. Only two remain. Fallen, he's going to try and do it again. This time would be more impressive. He's just in the open with that AWP.
There's no need to overpeak right now. Tarko, he gets one, traded out. This is a three-on-one situation, but Fallen's in fine form this evening.
He is hunting for Vinny.
Oh, and he hits a stunner straight through the box. Knows there's another hunting him down so close. He's aware of the flank, but Henny's the one to deal with him in the end. They'll preserve a second AWP as
well. Oh, they've already got full mid control here.
Oh, KNG, a lot of damage dished out.
They can't be ready for Fur, though. And Henny does manage to make it work. The frags are all coming in.
Oh,
and just
matter.
As Fur's fantastic flank has arrived, all of his team have disappeared. Oh, that's going to be such a bitter pill to swallow.
Relatively locked on in. And that'll be the round. Six on the ball for Furia now. Still a chance for them to win this half.
Yeah, they're... Tech-9s, MAC-10s, Desert Eagles, and a missed shot from the AWP. That's what you need to start believing in this sort of setup here. And they're going to go for this smoke. You know they are. KNG with the MAC-10. He'll find a bit of an opening here, and it's back and forth. Chaotic as you like. This is what we wanted to see. But man advantage for Furia.
Look at Fallen's position. He should catch Vinny here. Yes, indeed. Body shots. That's a rifle upgrade. He can't believe his luck. Taking the AK straight towards KSCERATO's domain. Wasn't expecting that, was he? Bomb down now, and leaping into KSCERATO's flick. One more with the USP, and he finishes the job. Can he finish it completely? There's only one man left. It's Tarko to win the half. A one versus three, or it's all Furia's. Yep, Art will confirm it. 8-7. Progressed on. He did catch a glimpse of Vinny, who's closing the gap now, and while fully blind, he does get the first frag. That Molotov is so effective. Fallen repositioning, though, and taking a pot shot on Yuri. It does look like Furia planned to commit to this. A smoke arriving for the cross.
Ooh. I'm not sure where this one's going. Fallen looks like he's set for at least another kill here. Very confident in his approach. KNG will take down Henny. And there's no bomb plan as of yet. This is a bit of a nightmare for both teams. It's chaotic once again. I couldn't tell you who's winning this one. Yuri versus Fur at this stage. Fur has the advantage in terms of the weaponry. Needs to land a shot. Yuri will know exactly where he is. Oh, they've lost track of each other now. Back into the one versus one duel. Trying to bring down the distance. Who's going to be winning here? I couldn't tell you. All strategies and tactics are going out the window. Yuri and Fur in a 1v1 here. Still going to be down to the headshot. And Yuri, I would just be jumping off the building at this point. Just take it with me. He's like, wait.
He better hope he hits his first shot. Art's managed to get boosted up completely, non-visibly. He could get swung on. He could get swung on so hard. They're going to throw some util. That's a little bit of a sitter. Art goes down first, leading by example, though, as the molly's perfect, and they have the B site.
Do you know how good of an entry fragger Art would be if he could just wait for his flash to pop?
KSCERATO, he's only got a fraction of health. Whoa. And the frags keep coming. Mayan's done enough or not. KSCERATO and the transfer from Yuri, they're just by the skin of their teeth holding on. He's got no health. He should die, but he stands his ground. Three kills. He had 5 HP for two of them. Four-man stack from the CTs. Are you ready for the round to end in 30 seconds? Because I am.
Oh, they're doing the boost as well. They're going to get caught in transition. This could be clunky.
Hello, everybody.
Here. They're up. They're going to swarm all over this.
Tarko, he's got two backs turned. Hello, anybody? He's taking his time. He only gets one. It does seem a little short of the mark because the rest have all gone down. The boost.
Now they can hunt him down. They can take this AWP away.
I think he will be falling back towards spawn. Looks like he's done enough in that respect. I think he might have just cost himself the round with this long
this
little
flank. This is taking
flank.
Too long. It's taking way too
he
long.
He can't even defuse now.
Oh, they're well aware. He's got spammed.
They just pre-fire. They're like the only option if he's going for it.
If I smoke the bomb, give it a defuse.
Fallen is underhanding a flash, wants to give them the fight, and that's exactly what they needed. An opening frag, make it two. Trades every time, though.
Sandbag, though. KNG has to go huge here.
Yeah, and the Molotov's coming in. He's got nothing to defend himself. He'll swing out, and Henny will take him down. They can put the brakes on here, but Vinny, of course, wants to keep it interesting. Swings out by himself towards short, and that's going to bring it back to a 2-on-2. So, I couldn't tell you why he made that play.
KSCERATO, this is the kill.
This is the kill that decides it. And he nails it. Fur. Here we go. Oh, did he spot him?
I don't think so. He's acting like he almost did.
Well, he doesn't know if he took the bomb or not, right? So he's assuming he's gone towards B.
I don't know. I feel like Fur wins this.
If he hides on site, he definitely wins
this. He's on gens. Yeah. And he's being loud.
And proud.
Unless he fakes the plant to try and draw him out here, but I don't think he will. He's going to go down, and that's a huge round for MIBR to take right here. That was such a flurry over towards the top of A ramp.
Ramp, though, and already fallen. Taking another opening frag. He's given them what they need. Now just pull back, and KNG another This is dreamy for MIBR. They can chill, but it doesn't look like they want to. They want to keep bringing the fight to them. Nearly taking down Vinny, but perhaps a chance. Fur will get Molotov'd off. He smokes it this time. They're heading straight towards Taco, and he's handled the first. A second as well for Yuri, but not today. And now with a very low HP, it looks like they've done enough. Spotted. Knows there's another potential, and now with his nades in his hand, it's KNG. He'll finish it off. Nice work from MIBR. They needed that. You can see toes. It basically forces you not to push ramp. Unless you want that one way. Taco, perfect work. Yuri as well on the list. It's down to meyern. 25 seconds. He's rotating all the way from B. So an open plant. Henny has that.
Needs to make them uncomfortable. He can see him deploying the body system, and they will be taking him down. Didn't get his utility off. A little bit of a disappointing finish in that regard.
This is weird as hell. Bomb miles away. Vinny's open on B. Henny catching Fur, but Taco biding his time on
what
quad.
What are we watching?
I don't know, but I'm enjoying it all the same. It's something else.
They've teamwork's gone out the window, it seems, here. Just running into bomb sites when you've got three on threes. I don't know why Fury keep doing that. And Taco, he doesn't know where to look right now. He's got a player in CT spawn to deal with, one of the B steps. It's a 3-on-2, but certainly not a guaranteed round. Henny will take Taco down. Now the rotating CTs coming in from spawn, but challenging towards spawn again.
Chill! It's already one for meyern, but the nade dunk from kCERATO, he could do this. It's an AWP on Fallen, he tags him through the box. kCERATO takes FURIA through. They top the group.